viewers, Grace here with my dad, Dr. E. I wanted to ask him a few questions about the importance of play and how it influences empathy. So, Dr. E, what is empathy?
Empathy is the ability to understand and share the feelings of others. To develop healthy relationships, we need empathy.
In a recent study, findings indicate that only 25% of parents believe that play increased empathy in children. What would your response be to these parents?
Play is one of the most effective ways to increase your child's empathy. One way to build empathy through play is with action figures and dolls and plush playthings. Watch your kids play and understand how they see the world. You may observe strengths and deficits in their play. These are opportunities to provide feedback and build their empathy skills. You may even see opportunities to guide how they may one day form relationships with spouses and children.
What about board games? How can these teach empathy?
The social interaction in board games are critical to learning empathy. Understanding winning and losing, managing these feelings, and learning how to respond and interact with others are basic empathy building skills.
I know that you sometimes had your hands full with me.
I sure did.
What would you suggest for parents who feel that their kids aren't empathetic enough?
Be patient and continue to model healthy behavior and communication of emotions. Use play as a relationship building activity to build empathy in your children. After all, it's more than play, isn't it?
That's great. I know the geniusofplay.org has tons of play ideas for building empathy and other emotional skills, and more expert advice and other great resources for parents. Be sure to check it out.
Have you played with your kids today?
See you next time.
Bye.